A number of years ago, a friend of mine from New Zealand gave me this little bookmark. It's got sheep on it, this cute little magnetic thing, and it had been tucked away in a journal, and I just recently stumbled upon it, and I don't think I had ever even noticed that there's this little poem on the back. And it says, "Sheep, sheep everywhere, where they go, they do not care. They follow along in single file, and when one stops, then up they pile." Now, it's just meant to be a cute little Kiwi joke about sheep, but it got me thinking, this is what happens when business owners start buying into the norms. Because the truth is, most businesses operate exactly the same, meaning they don't have plans, they don't have budgets or forecasts, they're not differentiated, they don't have cash on hand to invest into the business, or they got a team of B and C players. So if you're operating like the normal business, and then you hear things like inflation, unemployment, price competition, supply chain, or any other number of news or challenges that you might hear about in your industry or in the media that we're expected to be facing right now, you become part of the pileup. So here's my advice to you. Be the weird one. Be the business that is intentional, that has a plan, that is strategic, and frankly, be the business that isn't a victim to those excuses. Thanks for watching.